Hey guys, welcome back to our live reaction for Murenase Seton Gakuen, Episode 7. I'm Hells, and joining me is Caddy.
Nicely said.
Alright, let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. How strong are your jaws?
Pretty strong, like Tasmanian devil, man.
Thought you're a hyena, how are you defeating all of these?
Yeah, I mean hyena can defeat them, but not alone.
Yeah. What's with the crowd? I guess this? I thought it was going to be her or the student council president. I think it'll be funnier if it was the student council president, honestly.
Yeah.
Because that way, every time she goes into a room, they'll have to, like, she'll have to strip. By the way, Panda what? Girl and Red Panda are in the opening as well, man.
They are in the opening, but not the early part.
Yeah, they were in the earlier part. No?
They're there.
Yeah, but like in the earlier part when they were just rolling into the school area.
Were they?
She was actually there. Them. Yeah, she was there now with the red panda.
Okay.
Feng. Wind. Is this next episode or what?
No, it already happened, man. In this episode, we're getting the badger, right?
Probably.
So, probably that caveman is final season. Final episodes of this season.
Few arcs, yeah. Few episodes.
Thanks. Yeah, the panda is there. Hmm.
Shouldn't you be studying at your own school?
Why do wolves need to study?
She's in school, technically. Just in another school. No, the honey badger is here. At least I think it's a honey badger.
Wait, was he there? I didn't notice.
No, what? I didn't
when
notice
did this
either.
Happen?
It feels like the first time she showed up, whenever that was.
The yeah, sister. But I don't remember she appearing.
Yeah, me neither.
Who's that wolf so good at climbing?
Hehehehe. Oh, she's really short. Like, looking at her here just makes her head look big.
So based on that comparison just now, I think the sister was kneeling just now. Because the height of her legs doesn't make sense just now. No!
What amazing. Amazingly terrible.
Wait, are you sure that's Ani Bajor?
I don't know. I thought it was. Like, the color scheme is correct to be Ani Bajor. But, like, they're supposed to be fearless, not idiotic at the same time. And they're supposed to be, but they're supposed to have battle instinct, I think. Because they just kill whatever is in front of them, I think. Or maybe that was because I read and watched Killing Bites. Who knows? I don't think you're supposed to just eat bones.
Why only bones?
You guys are supposed to like eat the meat that are with the bones. Why Reek? I think you're supposed to be very picky about who you ask, though. That was actually censored.
Look at her blushing.
Everyone's blushing. What? Why?
It's just like one of the lioness.
How many pets do you need for that? Honestly, how many pets do you need for that? Oh, she actually died from blood loss, I think, this time. It is a honey badger! Haha, fucking called it.
Why? Wait, what? I thought I'm gonna accept it.
She's a dog. What do you expect?
No.
Ah, yes. The honey badger follows the honey guy. I don't think honey badgers actually live off of honey, though. They're an omnivore. Hitomification. Well, I guess it makes sense. Right, she actually needs to go to the female toilets.
Yeah, even her hair is down.
Well, amazingly enough. She's just flat, but other than that, she's normal. Like a normal girl. You two are more like her friends than like a father and brother, etc. Yeah, see honey badger. Why is it called rat tail?
Magic crap.
Is it because they're more feminine now? She eats vegetables?
No, she just uses the vegetable as the plate. She doesn't even eat them. Oh no, she need to poop. Oh. So just like birds.
It's like a cat throwing up their hairball or something. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Can you just do that, like, not in front of other people, maybe?
They become here before.
Kinda, dude. I mean, she's not the sloth, so like she'll probably be fine. Although I don't know why the honey is resistant to damage here.
It's not even resistant, it's like it doesn't affect her at all. Wow.
What? What?
Well, of course, he needs to wear one because he cannot wear pantsu. He has a big dick down there.
I guess. I could do without. What?
That means Ranka is doing the right thing. Because if you agree to fight her, then you already lose.
Yeah, basically. Right, now that's basically two Rankas. She'll definitely win. You're not a skunk! Are you sure not mistaking this for a skunk?
Any major can do that too.
Really? How she became a titan. Now a Power Ranger enemy.
You know, protected Hitomi just now. Oh no. Oh, it has some effect. Nice.
She took damage, but it wasn't much. Is Jin alive? She changed her mind. You know, can't you just be like a girl sometimes and a boy sometimes? Like, I can only imagine the disappointment they're going to. Okay, they're not that sad about it. You might need a gun, at least. Wait, why a boy uniform? So technically we didn't get a new character for the cooking club, but we did get a new character for the other pack?
Yep.
I forgot what the sister's name is.
So we still are not getting the subtitle for the ending here. I really want to know what she's saying in that part. The crying part.
Yeah, but I can sort of guess. She's hungry.
No, it's only in that crying part that I don't understand what she's saying. This one.
She's hungry, so she wants to meet Jin as soon as possible. Something like that, I think. I'm still not sure about that whole honey badger doing the whole smell thing. I could have sworn that was just a skunk that does that. Yeah, the honey badger isn't actually in the ending, right? Anyway. Oh, we got something after that. What are these, orcs? I guess they're all boars, but still. You didn't do shit!
No, the battle was censored, so it seems he didn't do shit.
I guess.
I got interspecies relationship.
I could have sworn when I was a kid, I read a book about. Well, there was a manga. It wasn't a proper book.
Yeah, I know. I have the manga. It's called Dagger.
Yes, that one! Is it Dagger or Digger? It's a deer and a white tiger. Dagger. Wait, is this just a. Wow!
Wow, ouch!
I'm not in heat. What?
Wait, so if you're in hit, then it's okay.
Okay.
Oh, you get too excited then. Yeah. Finally, the dolphin, I think?
Yeah, dolphin and going for a narwhal? Female of aquatic school, maybe? The beach part, yeah, so. Aquatic school episode. But. It's supposed to be a swimsuit episode, but I didn't see any swimsuit just now, so... He did wear a sailor uniform, so whatever. Is it like they're going for a student exchange program or something? Because, like, they usually put a reason why shit's happening. Because I didn't see any of the other students other than the cooking club. Oh well, let's leave it at next episode. I'm still not sure about the honey badger thing. Can you go check? The honey badger making this smell thing.
Yeah, I'll check it for next episode.
Suck it, I'm just gonna go check the wiki now. Ah. I thought
Hey, what's wrong?
I'm trying to read through quickly, and I don't see anything that just says, like, it shoots out its smell to...
You whatever, just Google it. Can honey badger fart? That's it.
Well, they can fart, obviously, but not like, not as a weapon, I don't think.
Fart as a weapon? That's it.
I don't want to put that in my Google search. I don't want to put that in my Google search history. What the hell? Oh, whatever, let's leave it at that for now. But yeah, I'm kind of curious. Anyway, that's it for this week's episode, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye!